Welcome, my community. We are back with another flight in Microsoft Flight Simulator. We're going to be in the Daher TBM930, my favorite plane. So, that being said, let's go ahead and get into this and get this thing fired up and see what we can get into. So, come on up here. That crash bar up. Electronics on. Generator on. Cabin lights on. Let's turn the panel. Lights to 100 because that's what I like. Let's do nav lights. We'll go ahead and go down here. Turn on pilot heater, pilot stall heater. Get the cabin light breaker on. Turn the cabin bleed on. Let's check fuel selector. That looks good. We'll go back up here. Turn the fuel pump on auto. AP trim is on. Check the ELT system. Sounds good. Starter engine. Now I'll go ahead and kick this screen over. Numbers are coming up. Stuff looks good. Alright, so all that looks good so far. Let's go ahead and get our ATIS.
Kansas City Airport Information Uniform 1900 Zulu. Wind 029 at 7. Visibility 10. Sky condition 4,800 feet scattered. Temperature 21. Dew point 10. Altimeter 30.00. ILS runway 1 right and ILS runway 1 left in use. Landing and departing runway 1 right and runway 1 left. VFR aircraft say direction of flight. All aircraft read back hold short instructions.
Taxi.
International Ground Daher Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha with uniform request taxi for takeoff departing straight out.
Daher Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha taxi to and hold short of runway 1 left via taxiway Delta. Contact tower on 125.75 when ready.
Yeah, let's go ahead and take a look at the outside of the plane just so you guys can see.
Taxiing hold short runway 1 left via taxiway Foxtrot Delta cross runway 19 right Bravo Daher Golf Sierra Alpha.
Very nice plane. And they want us to taxi to 19 right. Hold short runway 1L. So what we'll do is we'll come down and then across. Thank you. HR, see if we can get approval.
International Tower Dahar Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha at runway 1 left, ready for departure, straight out departure.
Dahar Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha altimeter, tree 0.001029 are at 7. Traffic is generic on final. Departing straight out approved. Cleared for takeoff runway 1 left.
Cleared for takeoff runway 1 left, Dahar Golf, Sierra Alpha.
United 218 Niner.
frequency change approved.
Copy that.
International Tower Dahar Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha frequency change.
Stabilized out and cruising at about 9,000 feet. Got a heading of 22 degrees. Alright, now let's zoom out on the map here and figure out where we want to go.
quite a bit.
I got something stuck in my throat. All right. We are en route to Iowa Airport. Not terribly too far away. Saturday. I'm here with my son in the gaming room doing a little bit of streaming. Saturday. Come on up here. Turn that off. right? This plane, this flies so smooth. It's got plenty of power. No issues with it. It's got autopilot. Sorry, everyone. But like I'm saying, it's got autopilot. It flies nice. I like it. I like it a lot.
United 370.
passengers. Welcome, welcome. Jets, and I'm just not ready for that, and some of the slower ones just not ready for that as well. Too much patience. This thing, once you give her the beans, she gets off the ground. She's got an autopilot, she coasts through the air. Once you get to where you're going, she lands perfect. Can't complain. Probably gonna be my go-to jet for a while. Hello, hello, viewers. Welcome, welcome. Feel free to follow and join the community / family. Quite a few people out there flying.
out. Let's check our numbers and everything, make sure it all looks good. 229 knots at a 41 degree heading, 9,000 feet. Scroll over here and look. Temperatures, RPMs, pressures look fine. Fuel level looks fine. Voltages look fine. We're looking good. Looking good so far. About 109 miles out now. So, not too much longer, we'll be on the ground. Or at least getting ready to get on the ground. Hello, hello, viewers. Welcome, welcome. Feel free to join the family and follow the community. I like to grow the community, see if we can get a bunch of people and maybe get a big flight going. Today we're flying the TBM930, and we're going from Kansas City International Airport to Iowa Eastern Airport, or Eastern Iowa Airport. It's a pretty short little flight, nothing special, probably about a 45-55 minute flight, give or take. Outside and take a look at the outside. Stickers on the screen, or just drop in the chat and say hi. Don't be shy, just say hi. Thank you. almost on track. Bump up the degree. About 37. Your plane. Sorry. It's Saturday. So remember, nothing to it but to do it. And my motto is get some and have fun. Because if you don't, I don't know what to tell you. I don't know what to tell you. Don't know what to tell you. Hey. Some people say I talk too much. Some people say I talk too little. Some people say the grass is green. I say, hey. Watching that's new to the community or is interested in following, I'll tell you a little bit about myself. I'm a down-to-earth person. I enjoy playing the game, enjoy flying in the game, not in real life. I'm scared of heights in real life, so you know how that goes. But yeah, just enjoy making this content for you guys and girls, and would love to grow my community and see how far I can go with it. Let's see, still about 75 miles out. I'm gonna hop outside and take a look at the outside of the plane. I like to fly from the outside. At least when I'm an autopilot. Look at that. Hidden sheer beauty. Just checking out, see if there's anybody around me that I know. DA-62, somebody recommended that. So, eventually I'm gonna try that plane.
side. Let's do a plane check, make sure everything looks good. About 228 knots at a 38 degree heading, 9,000 feet. RPMs, temperatures, pressures and all that look fine. Voltages look fine, looking good. Fuel level looks fine. Ain't nothing to it, but to do it. Welcome, welcome viewers, welcome. This is for you. Ain't nothing to it, but to do it. Thinks because I'm going down that I need landing gear. Feet.
gonna start yelling at me again.
Rapids Tower, Daher Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha is 30 miles southwest, 3,200 feet, with Mike to land.
Still learning some of the stuff.
Make left traffic runway, 27 Daher Golf Sierra Alpha.
Ghost Rider coming in hot. Let's see. Runway 27. Turbulence. Turb, 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 turb. Yes, yes, I do still have the cheaters on.
Okay.
I'm still somewhat new to this game, so...
7 Docker Golf, Sierra Alpha.
Once we get to that second turn down there, we're going to start cutting some power. See if we can get this sucker slowed down. Sketchy. Yeah, a little sketchy there. But you know, what is it if you can't do a couple bunny hops in your airplane? Then why even have them? For some reason, the turbulence was really weird on that one. Like, it just kept, like, jerking back and forth. And we're gonna turn here. And we'll acknowledge the handoff.
121.6, Docker Golf, Sierra Alpha.
good idea to take the plane, go to 300 knots, like the TBM930, and I'll show you what I've learned to do with the F-18. Well, unfortunately, I was just flying to this airport, and then I'll be shutting this stream down, so unfortunately, I'm not going to be getting back up in the air today. Sorry. But that being said, let's get this thing shut down. And let's see. Shut all that off. Come on down here. Go ahead and cut that. Shut the fuel selector off. Flaps are all the way up. Circuit breaker is going to be turned off. Cabin air control needs to be turned off. Let's see. Ignition turned off. Fuel pump switch needs to be off. Selector needs to be set back to manual. Autopilot needs to be turned off. And let's make sure that's everything. Oh, nope. Cabin lights off. Brightness needs to be set back to off. Strobe lights off. Nav lights off. And that is everything. Let's take a quick peek at hold on just a second here. Well, in another topic. I'm here. In our little gaming office with my son. He's playing Roblox and watching SpongeBob at the same time, which is kind of weird, but it is what it is. Alright, let's go ahead and hop on the outside of the plane. Check the outside out, because we did kind of bunny hop on the ground. Looks all right to me. Don't see anything broken or anything. Good. Yeah, they're all good. Wife's at work. She should be off here shortly. But hope you're doing all right. And Monday I will be back in doing some flight sim. So feel free to hop in on Monday if you can. And we'll do some exploring, maybe some air acrobatics or whatever. I don't know. We'll figure something out. All right. Oh, that sounds good. We'll have to get into it. Alright, well, I'm ending this one off. Everyone have a good one, and I will see you on the next one. Thank you.